Tevin Shaw, otherwise known as Alba, central midfield.
I grew up in Rima, where you call it, somewhere in Trenchtown, like, you know. I think I started playing football since I was about 9, 10. You know, I started playing competitive football since I was 11. I've been playing central midfield from my second year at Boston Football Club. From there, I started learning the game and I improved. I can remember vividly the first time I traveled with the national team. I remember I carried a picture of my son to know that, you know, that I'm really doing this for him. I was working very hard for this and give thanks to my coaching staff, family, friends, or each and every one of those individuals who really played a main role in my life. I have to just tell them to just keep focused, work hard, and believe in their dreams. If it don't happen today, it can happen tomorrow.